Good afternoon, everybody. I am Dr. Mumu Chakraborty from the Department of Chemistry, Government Girls General Degree College, Kolkata. Today, I will give a very short lecture on carbohydrates chemistry, which is included in the semester 5 syllabus of the CBSE system. Now, this is the points which are included, or this is the topics which are included in the syllabus on the carbohydrates. Now, I will discuss one by one on each topic. First, I will deal with the classification of carbohydrates. Before that, I must say that carbohydrates are polyhydroxyaldehydes or ketones. That means in carbohydrates there is either an aldehyde group or a ketone group, and there are a number of hydroxyl group, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. Now their classification can be done in two different ways. One, first check the number of simple carbohydrates on hydrolysis. Suppose we have carbohydrate and on hydrolysis we are getting only one carbohydrate, that means it was a monosaccharide. But if we are getting more than one unit of carbohydrate, that means it is disaccharide. That means two carbohydrate monomers have been joined to form the disaccharides. In the same way, they can also form trisaccharide, tetrasaccharide, polysaccharide, etc. And other classification is based on the functional group present in it, as just I have said that either aldehyde or ketone group will be present in a carbohydrate. If there is an aldehyde group present, this is called aldose. For example, aldopentose, arabinose, etc. I will discuss their structures and their properties in detail. And if a keto group is present in a carbohydrate, it is called ketose, such as ketohexose. For example, fructose is a ketohexose. Now see this carbohydrate family. If we start with glyceraldehyde, we are writing glyceraldehyde in this way. This is the head CHO and this is OH. Now we are increasing one carbon just above it. Just above it, we are adding one chiral carbon. So this will look like this. And if the OH group is in the right hand side, it is called erythrose. And if it is on the left hand side, it is called thiose. Then again we are adding one chiral carbon to erythrose. So we will get ribose or arabinose. Here in ribose, OH is on the right hand side, and in arabinose, OH is on the left hand side. And similarly from thiose, we are getting xylose and lysose. Now there is a trick to remember their ring names. Ring all xylophones loudly. So ring for ribose, all for arabinose, xylophones for xylose, and loudly for lysose. This is a trick to remember their names. Then again we are adding one more carbon on them. So from ribose we are getting allose and altrose. From arabinose we are getting glucose and mannose. From xylose we are getting glucose and iodose. And from lysose we are getting galactose and telose. Now how to remember their names? There is also a trick. All altruids gladly make gum in gallon tanks. It would be in gallon tanks. All for allose, altruist for altrose, gladly for glucose, make for mannose, gum for gulose, in for iodose, gallon for galactose, and tanks for telose. So this is the carbohydrate family. Thank you very much.